With a view to overcoming such tense crisis and to accelerating reforms aimed at creating conditions for starting talks or for association both with EU and NATO, the government, which was formed on 1st June of 2017, adopted a reform package with identified urgent priority areas for undertaking action, the set forth reform activities in the areas of the justice system, public administration, security and intelligence service, improving the media landscape, etc., etc. The UPR process is of crucial importance in this regard, and we strongly believe that despite the number of challenges that we all have, the peer review of human rights situation in all UN member states can make substantial contribution to the goal of their equal and full realization universally.